by these young, a very, very young team for the United States, buoyed by the fact that they got Jason Kidd and Chauncey Billups. And Castro able to fill it up a possible four-point play opportunity here. John, the United States' smallest lead at the end of the third quarter in any of the games played today here in Las Vegas has been 41 points. So Mexico coming in tonight as prohibitive underdogs, doing a very nice job on the offensive end.
The fact that, I mean, the United States keeps threatening to run away and hide, but they don't.
Well, Mexico is scoring. And the fact that so many of these guys,